Booga booga.
Hello.
Booga booga.
Welcome Hello. Back to Terraria, where we're trying to get the brain of Cthulhu.
Yep.
Most annoying piece of trash ever. I have bombs on me. I do have bombs on me.
Ooh.
Waha. I might actually be able to summon him. Get over here, Joel.
What?
Get over here, because we might be able to summon him via bombs.
What?
I don't know. You don't have to wait for the vertebrae trap.
Well, I'm not, because I died.
You did that again. Oh my god. How do you do that every time you go down there?
It's just kind of an instinct to just
jump
right off.
Jump off.
Can you get like feet or things that will like won't...
A lucky horseshoe you can mix with your balloon, and that means you don't take fall damage.
That'd be kind of nice.
I know.
Because I don't... Probably how many times have I died there?
I don't know.
Or too much.
I think it's your third now.
No.
No?
I think it's like fifth or fourth.
Oh my goodness.
It's a nice percentage of my deaths.
A nice percentage of your deaths.
Oh. I almost died again.
Oh my gosh. So I'm just kind of making it flat down here right now. And I might actually have enough stuff to make it... Yeah, I do. To make a campfire. So we could fight him down here quite easily. I hope.
Wish I had health potions.
Oh yeah.
Does Poe work as health?
It gives you a slight amount more regen. I can give you some.
No.
Like some health.
You know, that's wasting your health potions. You're the fancy guy. I get the lesser healing crap.
You're the guy who goes in, though. Like, in the front line.
But... If I die, that's the whole point to me.
That is true, actually. You're supposed to you're supposed to soak up damage.
Yes, so but not that much damage.
That's true. Kind of want you to live. Because you also do the most damage.
Ouch.
Okay, actually, I don't know. It's probably mixed between us.
Well, I do a lot with this sword.
You do a lot, but like I do quite a bit as well. I do piercing. That's really actually so do you. Okay. Kind of saw that coming.
I knew that happened.
In a way.
I knew that would happen. I tried getting onto the wall and that didn't work.
The wall.
That guy was too fat. It was like you're just like trying to swim in there.
Do you think we can beat the wall of flesh if we ever reach it?
No.
Mm-hmm.
If you couldn't feed it somehow in the other one, you can't feed it now.
Okay, I'm just gonna blow this up and see what happens. Oh, that was only screams that go around us like a another panic necklace if you want.
What's the last one?
When you get hit, you get 5 seconds of, like, 15% more movement speed.
Meh.
No?
It's just gonna take up space.
That's true, actually. I have it, though, because there's nothing else better for me, really. Yeah. Oh, crap.
Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, no! If I can get out of this thing. Okay, oh, come on, stop pulling.
I'm gonna come, like, there, and maybe I can lure it on the outside.
I hope. Maybe I'm gonna try and stay alive. Oh. God, the loot die guy is even worse. He might spawn on you. You're in the crimson.
Yeah, I'm like right over from him. Can you see? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's coming.
There he is.
We really need to set up like beds and crap.
Yeah.
Okay, at least we both have Hermes boots now, so respawning isn't the worst thing.
No, except for I mostly just fly. Because we're just on hills there.
Yeah.
I need to
go. I'm there. I'm almost there pretty much.
I just need your help to kill these like creepers.
Those, yeah. Yeah.
Why is he so high up?
The brand new Cthulhu?
Yeah.
Well, you don't even attack him. You just have to kill the creepers first. You know. I think we might be able to get you a full set. Yeah, we can get you a full set of armor after this and hopefully 2 pickaxes. Hoping 2 pickaxes.
Yeah.
Good thing about my staff though is it piercing very good.
Very good. Here we go.
Okay.
Time to bring in some damage.
Where is he gonna teleport to? He's still over by you.
There we are. He's dead. Did you get?
Okay. Can you give me all the tissue samples in crimson order that you get?
That you have. Okay. Tissue. And.
Crimson.
Or wait.
Yeah.
That.
Okay. Okay. I think we have enough now.
Yeah.
Only twice we had to defeat him?
Yeah.
I thought we had defeated him three times. I got another Undertaker. That's why I said that loop was crap.
Oh, what's an Undertaker?
It's the pistol I gave you at the start, you know? What time are we at? You checked before you...
Oh, I just sat down.
I know.
5:32. And counting.
Okay, you don't have the chest piece, right?
No, I think I have gold. Yeah.
Okay. So crimson scale mail, and hopefully two
scale
pickaxes.
Scale mail. Nice.
Yep, two pickaxes.
Yeah,
right,
give
there.
Me a pickaxe and a scale.
So
mail.
What pickaxe? We've got a normal one and a heavy one.
Heavy lead?
Okay.
Actually, no.
Not one, give it.
Dang it.
You already said it. And I will give you the crimson scale mail.
Scale is, mail?
Yeah.
Why do you say scale mail?
It's called scale mail. Look, crimson scale mail.
Oh.
So now you got tons of defense.
You want that?
I'll take it. I'll put it in the armor chest.
Well, you look cool with it.
Actually, that's true as a vanity. It's pretty good looking.
Even though your robe isn't there, that doesn't matter. What is it called? A mage in disguise.
Mage, I'm wearing this big hat with stars on it. I'm not wearing a robe. Nope. Wait,
Tuck it somehow.
I tuck it in, like, yeah, and my gold armor somehow just...
Yeah,
it just goes out. It stretches. Nice.
It's stretchy.
Flexible. So Skeletron's next.
Oof.
Or in Mining Hellstone. Skeletron or Hellstone.
You know what I think we should do?
What?
I think we should do Skeletron, but...
Yeah?
I think we should get a mini shirt for me or something.
Okay.
Or is it a mini shirt?
Or say, can I buy tons of bombs? Do I have permission to buy tons of bombs? So I can make a elevator.
No. What? With bombs.
With bombs.
No.
Oh.
Do it by hand.
I'll do one gold worth of bombs.
Okay, that'll be fun.
I'll give you the rest, though. I'll give you the rest
I'm
of the
I'm just gonna save the rest and put it in the chest.
There you go.
Put it in the chest.
Nope.
Did you buy a piggy bank?
No.
Okay. Good.
You don't really need it for sharing gold.
You could.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where should the elevator be? Like, right here? It'll work.
Yeah.
Just need to dig down a bit.
Ooh,
there's a chest here.
Mm-hmm.
With an anklet.
Oh, jeez.
Get another one. Rope.
Isn't that the hunt of egg latches?
Is it the ninth, I think? I don't know at this point. I'm not counting. Tons. Ow.
Nice job. I probably can't see anything on the screen.
No, until I blow crap up.
Hey, are you gonna put a rope down there?
Yeah, rope.
That's how you make the most efficient elevator.
Oh crap.
So you don't die as much.
Yeah, with a rope. It's pretty good.
Except I don't think you're supposed to make it curved. Because the rope would hit something.
Yeah, we can fix that. I'll make it go a little bit more this way then. I've never done this before. I've never used bombs to make a elevator. Ooh, cool. Jeez.
Idiot.
I'm not dumb.
You're gonna kill yourself.
I probably will. This is very efficient, obviously.
No.
Actually, the whole reason to actually dig the elevator is not only to get help to hell quicker, but also all the blocks you can use for a platform for the ball of flesh. What time are we at? Oh, we're almost at 10. I don't know where I'm standing. I don't like standing. I've done, well, I say dug. I've gone pretty far down. Oh crap, I couldn't fly. Maybe we'll find the stylist and the spider boy. I'm just gonna start dropping them. Oh no. That was a pretty good idea. Oh crap. Then this happened. Is there a stylist here?
Hello? Stylist.
Stylist. I need a haircut. Stylist?
You've been here before.
What? I know, but she can respawn. She can spawn in any spider bomb. She was in here before, but then she died. I saw the web stylist.
What's the stylist for you? Oh, I know.
Not really a reason, but it's an NPC. Might as well get it.
Yeah, we have room.
Yeah, we made too many houses.
Well, no, that's fine.
Well, for pre-park, really. No, I don't think she's actually here. She might be in one of the other spider biomes. I can't get out, though. Although spider bombs are going to be so useful come hard mode. So we can use it. We can make the spider staff.
What's that?
It's a summon.
Well, are we going to get to hard mode?
I hope. That'll be fun. I think.
It would be
bombs.
Hard, though.
Oh, my God. That hard? No, I've done it before, girl. I've beaten a game on console. I'm not gonna say on computer, because I haven't. Oh my gosh.
You've beaten a game?
Mm-hmm.
No way.
Mm-hmm.
No way.
Mm-hmm.
No way.
I have. Yes.
No way.
Okay, fine. I haven't defeated Duke Fishron. But I defeated every other boss.
There you go. You won.
Well, I mean, technically, I heard that you beat the game on console when you beat Opram, but even though I'm pretty sure Duke Fishron is harder than him. Well, I mean, I've defeated Opram, so I'm proud of myself. I've defeated Plantera and Golem, that makes me proud of myself. Oh, yeah, here, old stylist. Oh, hi. I just freed you from a spider bomb, no need to worry. How far did I even get down with all of them? Wait, her name is Roxanne too. We have two Roxannes now, don't we?
Yep. One of them could've died. Yeah.
Yeah, we got two Roxannes. Perfect. They're sisters. Twin sisters with the same name. That makes sense.
You're unthinking.
How far did I get?
What the heck?
I didn't get that far.
She just appeared.
Me?
No, the stylist. The stylist just disappeared as soon as you went up a little bit. Now it's over there. Okay.
Yeah.
OCD.
What's the OCD? Oh, the campfires? If you're actually gonna go fix that, holy crap. Good luck. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm gonna go fix that.
Okay, this is a terrible mistake making a hell of a major like this.
Yeah.
I'll do it somewhere else. I'll just restart. Also, what time is the video at?
Oh, it's probably almost
done. Yeah, okay. Well, okay, we'll make more episodes, because more episodes are awesome.
We'll probably just do a little bit of grinding, though, right?
Yeah,
now.
Maybe I'll make the elevator.
I get fix OCD.
Yeah, Joel has to fix OCD.
Yes, I don't...
And also, I have to get another anklet. Because...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm so angry about that. It just appears in my inventory. It's like, hallelujah. At first, like, I thought the lava charm was the anklet. And I was, like, so happy. I was like, yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay, whatever. See you in the next episode. Bye.